नमस्कार दोस्तों, कैसे हैं आप लोग। मेरा नाम सौरभ कुमार है और मैं आप लोग को यहाँ पर यूटेरिया का करंट अफेयर पढ़ाऊँ, जो कि आपका ये करंट अफेयर ईयरली मैगजीन 2022 का है और इसमें आपका नवंबर 2021 से लेके नवंबर 2022 तक का दिया गया। तो आज हम पढ़ेंगे आपका मेजर नेशनल इवेंट, जो भी आपका राष्ट्रीय जो भी महत्वपूर्ण जो भी आपका इवेंट्स हुए अगस्त 2022 में, उसको पढ़ेंगे। ठीक है, तो ये आपका एक मिनट आपको दिखा देता हूँ। तो हमारा चैप्टर नंबर था 38, ठीक है, सॉरी 45, इसका नाम था मेजर नेशनल इवेंट ऑफ द ईयर 2021 एंड 2022। तो इसका हम लोग पढ़ रहे हैं आपका पार्ट नंबर, आज हम पढ़ेंगे अगस्त का। ठीक है, तो अगस्त देखिए ऊपर में आपका दिया गया, अगस्त का पढ़ते हैं यहाँ से। तो देखिए आपका अगस्त का यहाँ से शुरुआत होगा, थोड़ा सा बड़ा कर लेते हैं। तो उत्तराखंड टूरिज्म डिपार्टमेंट हैज प्लान टू डेवलप ए मोदी सर्किट कनेक्टिंग द प्लेसेस बिटवीन विजिटेड बाय द प्राइम मिनिस्टर नरेंद्र मोदी इन कॉर्बेट टाइगर रिजर्व। द यूनियन मिनिस्टर ऑफ एग्रीकल्चर एंड फार्मर्स वेलफेयर श्री नरेंद्र मोदी श्री नरेंद्र सिंह तोमर लेड द फाउंडेशन स्टोन ऑफ इंडो इजराइल सेंटर ऑफ एक्सीलेंस फॉर वेजिटेबल्स इन द चंदौली उत्तर प्रदेश थ्रू वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग। नेक्स्ट आपका द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश लॉन्च रेडियो जय घोष एट संगीत नाटक अकादमी ऑफ नाटक लोकेशन ऑफ काकोरी ट्रेन एक्शन डे। इट इज ए डेली प्रोग्राम विच विल मेक पीपल अवेयर ऑफ द स्टेट कल्चर एंड 25 डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ द स्टेट। नेक्स्ट आपका है यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ हैदराबाद UOH कंटिन्यू टू बी इन द टॉप पोजिशन इन द लेटेस्ट नेचर इंडेक्स 2022 रैंकिंग। द नेचर इंडेक्स इज एन इंडिकेटर ऑफ हाई क्वालिटी रिसर्च इन नेचुरल एंड फिजिकल साइंस। यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ हैदराबाद कंटिन्यू टू बी इन द टॉप पोजिशन इन द लेटेस्ट नेचर इंडेक्स 2022 रैंकिंग। द नेचर इंडेक्स इज एन इंडिकेटर ऑफ हाई क्वालिटी रिसर्च इन नेचुरल एंड फिजिकल साइंस। ठीक है, नेक्स्ट आपका है द गोल्डन ज्वाइंट ऑफ चेनाब रेलवे ब्रिज द वर्ल्ड्स हाईएस्ट रेलवे आर्क ब्रिज लोकेटेड इन रियासी डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ जम्मू एंड कश्मीर हैज बीन इनॉग्रेटेड। दिस ब्रिज इज 359 मीटर हाई। द इंडियाज इंटरनेशनल सी फूड शो विल बी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय द सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट 2023 इन कोलकाता। इट्स ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू प्रमोट द एक्सपोर्ट ऑफ इंडियन सी फूड प्रोडक्ट। द बॉर्डर रोड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन BRO हैज अनाउंस्ड द कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ स्टील स्लैग रोड फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन द अरुणाचल प्रदेश। Its objective is to protect the roads and maintain unhindered flow movement in the events of heavy rain. This of course, Jharkhand has become the first state of in India to distribute seeds to farmers through the blockchain technology. In this technique, farmers can track and test their seeds. Its objective is to provide good quality seeds to farmers. This of course, Project Jor Abar started by Indian Army. पर्पस क्या है इसका? द लाइट टैंक्स विल बी बिल्ट टू एंड डिप्लॉयड इन द डेंजर एरियाज इन द ईस्टर्न लद्दाख। नेक्स्ट आपका रिसेंटली द नेशनल इक्वाइन रिसर्च सेंटर हिसार हरियाणा हैज डेवलप्ड द लंपी पोवैक वैक्सीन टू प्रोटेक्ट एनिमल फ्रॉम लंपी स्किन डिजीज। नेक्स्ट आपका रिसेंटली गुजरात फेमस गरबा डांस फेस्टिवल नॉमिनेटेड फॉर द इंक्लूजन इन यूनेस्को इंटेंजिबल कल्चर हेरिटेज लिस्ट। गवर्नमेंट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र हैज अनाउंस्ड टू सेट अप दिव्यांग पार्क इन नागपुर। The park will be have various facilities for differently abled person. The 11th National Seed Congress was organized in Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh. Under this, the policy was permitted for improved seed distribution of various pulses and wild seed crop. Northeast India's first drone school opened in Guwahati, Assam. Its aim to break India's best drone technology. Except for the principal scientific advisor PSA office to Government of India, you know, the launch of the Manthar program with the view to implementing technology-based social impact innovation and solution in India. Sri Parasottam Rupala, Union Minister of Fisheries, Animal Husbandry and Trading, launched the online marketplace Future Aqua Bazaar in the Matasya Setu of Mobile App. Its objective is to help aquaculturalists. Next up, Indian industrialist Ratan Tata launched India's first startup for senior citizen Wood Fellows. The Union government has announced to set up India's first Indian Institute of Heritage IIH at Gautam Buddha Nagar in Noida, Uttar Pradesh. In this, along with education efforts, will be also made to preserve the cultural heritage. Next up, the government of Arunachal Pradesh has tied up with Niti Aayog for a period of 3 years to bring a change in school education. Next up, Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated the new second generation ethanol plant at Panipat, Haryana. This 2G ethanol plant built by Indian World Corporation will reduce carbon emissions by 3 lakh tons per annum. Next up, the 22nd Bharat Rang Mahotsav was organized in Mumbai from 9 to 13 August, which was inaugurated by the Governor of Maharashtra, Bhagat Singh Koshyari. It was organized by Union Ministry of Culture in Maharashtra, Kala Academy. Under this, a play based on the sacrifice of the freedom fighter was performed. Next, after Yuva Sambad India Direct 47 program was organized in the New Delhi, which was inaugurated by Mr. Tarvind Pradhan and Anurag Thakur. Its objective is to provide a platform to the youth to express their views on national and international issues. Next, after on the occasion of 25th anniversary of independence, the number of wetlands included in the list of Ramsar sites in India increased to 75. At present, India has the largest number of wetlands in the world, with Tamil Nadu having the highest number of Ramsar sites, total 14. Recently, the government of Karnataka has announced to give 2% reservation to all the places of the state in the all departments. This is on the occasion of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav on 15 August. Prime Minister Narendra Modi called Amrit Kal ke Panch Farana to have a goal of develop India, unity among workers, be proud of your heritage, sense of duty among citizens, and put away the colonial mindset. This is after achieving 100% Har Ghar Jal certification, Har Ghar Jal Utsav was organized in Goa, which was addressed virtually by Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The 17th Pravasi Bharatiya Divas will be organized by the Ministry of External Affairs in January 2023 in Indore. Pravasi Bharatiya Divas is being celebrated on 9 January since 2003. The Punjab and Haryana government had decided to name the Chandigarh International Airport after Bhagat Singh. This airport will be renamed as Shahid Bhagat Singh Airport. This is Union Minister Nitin Gadkari and will India's first electronic double-decker air-conditioned bus in Mumbai. The name of the bus is which EIV 22. Next आपका है Uttar Pradesh government released solar energy policy 2022. Uttar Pradesh has set a target of generating 60,000 megawatt of renewable energy in the next 5 years by 2026 and 2027. Next आपका Union Minister Jitendra Singh inaugurated India's first indigenous hydrogen fuel battery bus in Pune. The operating cost of this bus will be less than that of diesel powered vehicle, and the CO2 emission will be also less. India's first night safari and biodiversity park will be set up in Lucknow. Uttar Pradesh people will be able to tour in even during night time. This is aapka hai. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated Umi Bhava Cancer Hospital and Discharge Center in Punjab. It is constructed by Tata Memorial Center. It also inaugurated Amrita Hospital in Faridabad, Haryana. Theek hai. Next aapka hai. India's first 3D printed post office to be built in Bengaluru. It will be manufactured by Larsen & Toubro Limited in collaboration with IIT Madras. Prime Minister Narendra Modi inaugurated India's first memorial for Forest and Earthquake Memorial in Bhuj, Gujarat. It showcases the name of people who lost their lives in the 2001 Bhuj earthquake. Next up, the Union government released a special commemorative poster to mark the 146th birth anniversary of Pingali Venkaiah, who designed the Indian national flag. It was released by Narendra Modi during the Tiranga Utsav organized in New Delhi. The Astronomical Observatory of Langat Singh College, located in Muzaffarpur, District of Bihar, has been included in the UNESCO World Heritage List. Amazon Indian has tied up with Indian Railway for the delivery of its goods across the country. In order to promote Sanskrit language, Uttarakhand government has announced to develop one Sanskrit speaking bridge in its district of the state. Uttarakhand is the first state in the country to do so. Sanskrit is the second official language of Uttarakhand. Next up, Union Minister Jitendra Singh launched India's first saline water LED Roshni. Sea water will be used to light this lantern, which will prove to be helpful for fishermen who are poor. Government of Maharashtra has announced to give adventure sport attached to the popular game Dahi Handi Festival. Along with this, it was also announced to provide job to the Gomindas for participating in it. To commemorate 25 years of independence, South Eastern Central Bank started operation of India's longest freight train, Super Basuki. This train was run on 15 August between Korba and Chhattisgarh to Rajnandgaon in Nagpur. The length of the train is 3.5 km and its capacity of 295 wagon. Mandala's district of Madhya Pradesh has become the first fully functionally literate tribal district in the country. This is also the people here are capable of reading and writing. Next up, India's first education township will be developed in Uttar Pradesh. Its objective to provide variety of professional education at one place and training for skill development. The Union Government has decided to declare Anangtal near Qutub Minar in Delhi as Monument of National Importance. Next up, the world's largest religious monument, Temple of Vedic Planetarium, is being built in Nadia district of West Bengal. This will serve as the headquarters of this whose construction work will be completed by 2024. Adipuram Festival, Tamil Nadu, Moda. नेक्स्ट आपका है पीएम मोदी इनॉग्रेटेड द अटल ब्रिज ओवर द साबरमती रिवर इन अहमदाबाद गुजरात द ब्रिज इज नेम्ड आफ्टर अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी द ब्रिज इज 300 मीटर लॉन्ग एंड 40 मीटर हाई ठीक है नेक्स्ट आपका है यूनियन मिनिस्टर ऑफ शिपिंग सर्बानंद सोनोवाल एंड मिनिस्टर ऑफ स्टेट फॉर शिपिंग श्रीपद नायक इनॉग्रेटेड द छाबहार दिवस चाबहार दिवस कॉन्फ्रेंस इन मुंबई ऑन 31 जुलाई 2022 इंडिया सेलिब्रेटेड चाबहार डे फॉर इजी एक्सेस टू रशिया नेक्स्ट आपका रिसेंटली केरला हैज बिकम द फर्स्ट स्टेट इन इंडिया टू स्टार्ट ऑनलाइन ई टैक्सी सर्विसेज इट ऑब्जेक्टिव इज टू इंश्योर सेफ ट्रैवल फॉर द पीपल इन द स्टेट एट अफोर्डेबल रेट नेक्स्ट इंडिया फर्स्ट हिमालयन स्पाइस गार्डन हैज बीन एस्टैब्लिश इन रानीखेत उत्तराखंड द पार्क विल बी होस्ट डिफरेंट स्पीसीज फाउंड इन द हिमालय ए फर्स्ट ऑफ इट्स काइंड सैंड डग पार्क इन इंडिया हैज बीन अनबिल्ड इन पुष्कर राजस्थान different types of art crafts will be made from sand and this park will be attract tourists in sand artist Ajay Rawat next aapka the Ellora cave in Aurangabad Maharashtra has become the first retail site in India to have a hydraulic electrical facility with the construction of the lift people will not have to worry about climbing the stairs the Union Ministry of Textile has launched a scheme linking textile with the tourism initiative under this Eight villages have been established at craft village. Recently, the Ministry of Women and Child Development has approved the Saksham Anganwadi and Prosahan 2.0 scheme for 2025-26. It is subjected to make pregnant women, children, and etc. from malnutrition. ठीक है इसलिए आज के बस इतना ही आप लोग का बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद